Guys, Marty Schwartz here, guitarjams.com. Stoked to bring you another lesson. This time it's a great beginner rock lesson. Anyway, the guitar is tuned down a half step, so each string's a half step tuned down, but you could play this the exact same way I'm going to teach you right now, and it's still going to sound cool, it's still going to sound fun, so keep that in mind. But you do have to tune down a half step, only because Green Day, you know, does that on this particular song. So we'll zoom in and I'm going to show you how to do it. But also I have an ebook and other bonus things to help you learn guitar, and they also help with all these free lessons that I give. You can click the link below this box and check that out. I really appreciate it. But let's get to the lesson. Here we go. All right, so those of you that like the song and already have been playing guitar, this is great news for you because it's going to be really easy. But if you're a beginner, these are skills that you're going to want to learn. So you can play lots of your favorite songs. These power chords are used in all the heavy rock stuff. It's one shape, and you can move it all around the neck. It's really fun. So we're tuned down a half step, like I said, and we're gonna start, though. I'm just gonna pretend like, you know, everything I name is just like it's standard tuning. I'm gonna play this fifth fret power chord, which is an A power chord. Put my index finger on the fifth fret there and use the tip of my finger. The tip of my ring finger on the 7th fret of the A string, and then my pinky on the 7th fret of the D string here. Okay? And what we're going to do is, on that power chord, we're going to do two down strums. And we actually can let our palm kind of cut the sound off after we do it. Just like that. Now, there's another way to play a power chord, and that would be with your index finger and your ring finger, just those two. For some guys, it's easier to do that. When you add your pinky there, I like to personally call it a super power chord, but you're adding what's called the octave. If this is an A note right here, then the A note again is right here in the octave up. So you're just making the chord a little thicker. So we do a power chord there, and we go down a whole step, which is to the 3rd fret right there. And we're gonna do the same rhythm. So watch, we have 5th fret, 3rd fret, and we slide it down a half step here, do it again. Then when we get to the 1st fret, we're gonna do that. And then we're going to take this little piece and move it down a half step and get the open E, A, and D in there. Like that. So when you put it together, it looks like this. Tricks too is to get your index finger and then your other fingers here to mute the strings that you don't want. So that's another thing to think about if you've been playing a while. Then another thing, when I add the distortion, you can play this power chord and let your index finger kind of lightly touch the other strings. And with the distortion, you can add that in between, and it gives you a little like rock and roll character, like. playing, you know, guitar and you're learning these power chords, it's always fun to just move them around and try and make up your own little riffs. All right, so one more time. You got this. 3, 4. Da, 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 da. Okay, and I'm stopping the, letting them ring out. But later on, when I was listening to the song, I do kind of hear the open B and the open high E with those power chords. So you can kind of. But it's real subtle. These are all little things that are probably were added with different guitars, layering it up. And I taught you the most basic riff of it. So have fun with that. And like I said, if you're a beginner, that should help add some skills as well as a fun song to play. And if you've been playing a while, hopefully you like the band and you like the song. So good luck, and we'll see you soon. All right, hope that was fun. Remember, I've got bonus stuff, ebook, other things to help you learn guitar, guitarjams.com. Appreciate that stuff. But we'll see you in another video real soon. Take care.